common mistakes in voice-to-text input in SpeechPad. One of these occurs when the user visits SpeechPad the first time. The user pressed Start Recording button, and nothing happened. The button remains gray and voice input is not processed. This may be happen if your browser is not Chrome, so please check the browser first. Or you simple has not mic in your computer. But in this case the text error blocked will be shown in confidence level field. Check the mic is exists and turned on. Okay, go ahead. Let's the mic works and browser is Chrome. The user pressed Start Recording button first time and small pop-up will appear. But instead of pressing the allow button, the user clicked a block button. In this case the button will not read too. All other click to the button will not help too. The voice notebook flashes and voice input is not processed. If we look at the right upper corner of the browser, we see a small camera crossed by red lines. And we see the error blocked text in confidence level field. To resolve this situation, we must click on the camera icon and allow to use mic on speechpad.pw site. Now, if I press Start Recording button, the button changes color to red. And I can to input text by voice. Okay, now go to the second error. Sometimes uses open two voice notebook windows and press Start Recording button in both windows. The speech pad flashes in this case, and you can see the error aborted in the confidence field. Though resolve this error, you must close one of speech pad window. The third error. The user want to study how to use the voice notebook and accidentally check the transfer to clipboard or OS integration checkboxes. Then the user starts dictation and cannot see spoken text in the output field. The text goes to preview field and then disappears. There is not any error in this case. Simply these checkboxes redirect the output, one to the system clipboard, second to the active window. You must turn on these checkboxes when you dictate in the voice notebook to the output field. I have explained the mistakes in the beginning of using the voice notebook, now some other faults in using SpeechPad. Slow internet. If you see that text appears in the preview field with the delay, that your internet connection is too slow. Voice notebook can works if the internet is not very slow. Check if other sites open quickly, then the internet connection is fast. If the sites open with delays, then you must change your internet provider. The second fault, I speak and the pause. The text goes to preview field and stay in it for long time, for example 10 seconds. This delay must not be greater than 2 or 3 seconds. If it is greater than your mic is misconfigured, there is too much noise in your room. First, you must check the sound level of the microphone. By the way, you can check sound level by SpeechPad internal sound indicator. The visibility of the sound indicator is controlled in UI setting page. Now, I see that my microphone level is correct. The second mic setting that can cause this delay is noise suppression checkbox in the microphone properties. You must not use it. These are all the common mistakes in using SpeechPad. One thing more, you can check that you can voice typing in your computer in translate.google.com site. Simply go to that site and press mic icon. If you can dictate in this site, you could dictate in speechpad.pw too.